don't want you. Oh, well. Alright, by the time they get there, one of those will be built. That'll be good. You're happy, despite being horrible. Hey! I'll build roads. Roads to where? Okay, I'm not even gonna... You know what? Never mind. Let's merge these up, and then we'll look at the retraining. Oh, that's good. And, ooh! They've got good stuff built here. That is excellent news. If only we had a general. Okay, drop off diplomat face. Oh, I thought that was Greek. Damn it. Go find me a Greek to apply for a peace treaty with. Excuse me, we're very sorry. We didn't mean it. It's only a joke. We're keeping it, but very sorry. Okay. So I'm just gonna have this whole army sort of like hang here until we get a general. No sense in sending them off to battle without one. Where did that navy? Oh wait, they're transporting Diploface Diplomomius. And where's my single boat? You can't make it and you're risking running into rebels, so we're gonna send you home. And Lilybomb. Merge them rather than retrain them. Okay. Why was that tax rate low, I wonder? He said, wondering to himself. Ooh, a market. We've got a lot of money from taking that town. That was a very valuable resource we took. I don't want to make him a palace, but I guess I have to. People get really pissed off if you can build a palace and you choose not to. They get very, very angry with you. And you're still fucking useless. I don't even want to know what's going on over here in Capua. Oh. It's doing rather well. Julianus is getting old. He's 50 years old. And now he's stern! His son was just killed in battle. That made him stern. Oh. His brother is Lucius. Nah, I'm not gonna take factionary from him twice. Who's your kid here? Oh yeah, he's a good general. Aldus is perverto. Gaius is... Ooh. He's the guy in that town over there. He looks like he's got his eyes closed, and he's got a pet idiot. I said pet idol last time. Yeah, I don't like this laziness for this guy. It's amazing that he's got any management at all, considering these first two trade things, but I think I'd like to have him be my faction heir. I'm guessing when he gets a little older, maybe we can work something out where he'll be the faction leader, and then I'll make him the heir, because Titus Tudetanus. Is not that good, and this guy is also not that good. I'm kind of liking this guy, though. I like his politics. No, I guess I'd rather have Titus Tudetanus, even though he's not even a member of the family. I don't know. It's something to think about. I don't want to get too caught up in that at the moment. I want to move my diplomat out of this fuster cluck. There we go. We got through. We're free. You guys continue being worthless, you guys continue being awesome, and you be worthless, you... Oh my god, these places need ports so bad we could sell off that dye. I'll make a road just because it's hilarious that I can. Wow. I could be raising the tax, but I want their population to increase, and low tax here as well. That may hurt me later, but as you can tell by this point, I am used to pain. Carthage is gathering up some sort of shit there. Damn, Gaul's got a lot of people there. They must be at war with the Germans and the Britons. I was just about to ask you guys if you wanted to have a ceasefire. They're like, we got enough problems, man. This proposal would shame a helot. I don't even know what that is, but it sounds bad. Yeah, sure. And we will need more cavalry as well. Oh, that's a spine on this house. Oh, baby, they've got a port. Oh, baby. Oh. Sorry. Plague in Macedonia. Sucks to be you guys. Hand pump invented. Was it invented by my pervert? Hey, guys, look what I figured out.
Really?
Sword arms was a euphemism. Publius is married. Oh, wow. Damn, he is a good manager. Fool managed to get married a fucking day after he became the governor. It does have its perks, though. And we're at peace. Let me take a look at his wife. Oh, he married a 13-year-old. He's only 16, though, so that's still fucked up. Fucking Romans. We're friendly. We love you. Huggles? Okay, this boat is built. These guys are being dumbassed by the Spaniards. And... shit, I guess we got time for another one. And we've got another one coming from... where is he? Oh, there he is. Orcoppen? 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 Okay, this will be our merging point. You doofuses, get on there. You're going to be the commanders of the new... wait, did I just put a politician on there? Yeah, we'll take Titus Tudatanus. He's not a member of the family. Okay, this we'll have our member of the family there as backup. He's a politician. We're going to get him some... we're going to thicken his blood a little bit. God damn, you guys are getting messed up. They're under siege. Doros is the only one there. He's the only one home. I guess I could take Sparta really easily while all this shit is going down. My god. Just doot-thunk Sparta'd. But I don't want to share a border with the Macedonians. I don't want to get involved in the land stuff right now. It's just not, it's not a priority for me at all. And since we can't use our action leader to build any watchtowers, we'll send our spy out to go and spy on stuff. And I think that's going to be it for this turn. I need to get over there and take that other island before Egypt snatches it up. Before they climb into our window and snatch our people up and try to rape them. Because we need to hide our islands, hide our isthmuses, and hide our fjords. Because they're raping everybody out here. Okay, you can go meet everybody halfway. You guys are ready to rock. Make the journey. Oh, hello. We're just hanging out, moving on through. Page, no, never mind. What the hell? A little late, but I guess better late than never. Now, this will be a mighty fleet when we all get together. A little party. That'll be the meeting point for them. And we're still stuck over here, waiting. Oh god, that's already looking a lot better. In fact, goodbye. That'll save me some money. What's Syracuse up here? I want to make sure these guys are still becoming the military headquarters. We need those crops, and we need these sewers, because our population is going to be booming, and the longer we go without them... yes. There we go. That order. Yeah, you guys are good. You guys are also good. I want to get trading joints at every place that has a port. And I don't want to get them too worried. What market here? Population growth bonus. The rest of it, eh. But the pop bonus I like. Alright, what happened? Nothing. We just got some recruiting going on. Okay, so we're up to... we're going to have 4 units of those. Our navy is going to be big enough, guys. Just no. Oh, damn. Yeah, these two are going to stay behind when it's time to roll out. What do we got here? 118. I guess we'll pick them up on the way. Why don't we recruit... oh, we could build a barracks here. I'll wait for the barracks to be built before we do anything there. And... I think that's it for this turn. very logistical sort of turns we're taking here. It may seem silly to hole up an army on a very small island, such a powerful army on a small island, while waiting for a one-star general and a politician to show up. And believe me, it is. It's silly. But I'm doing it anyway. I hate sending out armies without a general. Something gross was at the end of that. I didn't read it, though. I'll have to read them next time. So you can take a shortcut here. It's a race! Out of boobs, sir. Ready to fail. What? Eh? Ready to fail. What, can you not join with them? Can you not join with them? Can you not join with them? You cannot join with them! For some reason, Admiral so-and-so is... Admiral Placus cannot join with Admiral Case. Go. Just go and join with the fleet. Whatever. Ready to fail. Alright, well, go hang out here. Alright, so... La-di-da. That was about it. Our cavalry are going to be built shortly, and that will be a proper army. I need to remember to stop, swing by, and pick up some those spearmen there. I get the feeling we should be building more stuff here. Roads, definitely, and a market. A farm, can't hurt. Here, I need a temple to offset his perversion. We don't want to stockpile too much money. I'd like to keep it mostly invested into our cities. So, we're going to be doing farms everywhere we can. Oh, that town is so fucked. Alright. Let's rock. Whole lot of preparation. This better pay off. What do we got there? Is that a rebel navy? It is. They're after my robot bees! Can you guys merge? Yes, they merged successfully. Now that's a fucking fleet! Bring it on, rebel navy. What's going on here? Pontifex. Whoa! Quintus. Dude! Man holds a senatorial pontifex. He's the chief religious officer of the state. Well, he does have the favor of the gods. He dislikes farming. Well, that's a good person to have as the factionary. He is a political animal. He is a political elephant. Family's virility. Okay, we've got a new baby. Unit recruitments. And Macedon and the Bruttii have allied. I'm sorry, but you guys are fucked. You guys, bye. Everybody wave goodbye. Bye, Greek. Greece, you are fucked. Let's take a look at our family tree here. Let's see here. Wow. Dude popped out a kid on his 51st birthday after being off, named the religious leader of the state. 30-year-old pervert here doesn't have a kid yet. I don't even want to know what he's been up to. And we have a 1-year-old from Gaius. Gaius and Cnaeus. I assume they're sort of pronounced the same. Gaius and Caius or something? Anyway. He's away, so he can't have a baby. Unless he knocked her up earlier before he left. Statue of Zeus at Olympia. Hi, Captain. I am waiting for you guys to get over here, and it's going to take a long time. Arg. And we still don't know if this belongs to the Egyptians, to the Seleucids, to the purple guys, or if it's rebel. What I'm hoping is that it's rebel. We've got a very good network of trades. We're making a lot of money. Let me look at all this paper. I don't know, where's my money? Financial. Look at that! Making money! Yeah, we're doing good on money. We're doing pretty good all in all. I'd like to have this other island at some point. Once everything here is settled with the islands, then we can begin planning out where we're going to start a land war. But until then, for I am off into the great wild Jeff yonder. Fare thee well. and good day, good citizen.